We're going to hold a ceremony for Miss Ginger Owens. We'll do. We could do it after this. Kids meeting time. After this ceremony here for Miss Ginger Owens.
Clay Knight. In car number 42.
Clay Knight is not the 18, it's 42. 42 is Clay Knight, not 18.
Okay. Camera 4 is live.
Rest of the lineup includes Riley Hickman in 29, Mark Dodson in 32, Andrew Littleton 87, Brent Dixon in the 1, Brent Larson in the B1 Bomber, and Tyler Bruning. Green flag in the air, we're underway in the B main at Cherokee Speedway. The top six will transfer. Trouble on the back straightaway. On speed 51, they were dead on it. That is car number 1 of Brent Dixon. The Swiftco into Industries Enterprises number 1 into the outside retaining wall on the on Facebook, on Twitter. And while you're doing that, check out also the Cherokee Speedway on social media as well. We're ready to go. B main action. 12 laps, the top 6 are in. We are underway. Green is in the air. They roar to the front stretch. Hole shot in turn 1 is going to go to Bratcher. Door to door for those cars on back for second and third. On the inside, clamoring, making a move. It's going to be that machine. On the bottom of Jay Scott. Jay Scott alongside Leonardi machine. Going back to 1. Here comes Brandon Overton. He's starting to sneak into your picture. He's on the inside. He's on driver right of the monitor, on the right of the monitor now, of Leonardi. Trying to size up Jay Scott's car. And up the outside wall is also the machine. Now Bratcher up the racetrack. Here comes the field. Donald Bratcher under attack. They'll exit off of turn number. We got caution is out. Trouble on the speedway. 2 laps in. Car number 32, Mark Dodson is spun. He's in the middle of turns number 1 and 2. Caution is out. Trouble between turns 1 and 2. Mark Dodson has spun and the yellow will wave in B main action. The new season begins on May the 1st. And this race at March Madness on MAV TV Short Track America on May 15th. Green flag goes back in the air. That's the enhanced broadcast coverage as well. Restart off of turn number 2 to the back straightaway. On the jump, it's still going to be Donald Bratcher. Bratcher setting sail in that Longhorn 75 to the outside lane. Down to the bottom. Here comes Brandon Overton driving Joey Coulter's car. Sneaking in there. There's also Riley Hickman battling along with Leonardi. Leonardi brushes up the racetrack to the outside lane. Turn number 4, here they come back to the line with Leonardi now in that mix. Riley Hickman is there. Riley Hickman on the bottom. He's trying to size up Leonardi for that spot. Leonardi runs up the racetrack. Here comes the machine of Riley Hickman on the bottom. He'll size him up there door-to-door as they exit turn number 3 and 4. Exiting off the corner, Riley Hickman clears him. And we come to halfway now. Next time around. 6 down and 6 to go. Great 3-car battle. That's inside the top 6 to transfer into March Madness. Everyone else hoping they get one of those 2 provisionals or they're on the trailer. Halfway home. Watch that ticker at the top of your screen as it's still Donald Bratcher leading a fierce battle behind him with Zach Leonardi. Lap traffic in the way of the B1 Bomber, Brent Larson. Off of turn number 2 to the back stretch now. They power their way with Zach Leonardi now on your monitor. Zach Leonardi in the number 24 car. And there's Donald Bratcher. The WP Racing Chocks number 75 Longhorn entry. Coming to us out of Burlington, North Carolina, leading the way. They exit off of turn number 4. They'll come to the line. It'll be lap number 9 this time by. 3 laps to go. And Donald Bratcher is dominating this B main. He will start 17th inside row number 9 when the feature is ran. Field to the back straightaway. Still out in front. There is the B1 bomber, Brent Larson, on the monitor again. Laps winding down. They're going to come to the line. It'll be white flag in the air. One more lap to go. Final time around. You're riding along with him from Burlington, North Carolina, just outside of Greensboro. It is Super Duck, the Hitman, whatever you want to call him. Donald Bratcher's in the March Madness. B main winner at Gaffney. Donald Bratcher will take the B main. Second spot's going to go to Jay Scott in car number 27. And third's going to go to the rest of the field as they make their way across the line, including Brandon Overton. Big sexy, slim sexy Brandon Overton will take third. Riley Hickman is in the show, finishing fourth. Skyline Motorsports entry, Tyler Brunin in the Capitol goes fifth. And Zach Leonardi will make it in sixth.